why I say so.
The 2K Sports Pregame Show, sponsored by Sprite.
Center, filling out the middle.
Russell Westbrook still among the league leaders in shots at the rim, but Steve, he's expanding his offensive arsenal.
Well, he's improved as a three-point shooter. He's got a great pull-up jumper from mid-range already, especially from that foul line area. So Westbrook really is a threat from all over the court.
Here's Westbrook following the basket by Kyrie Irving, stolen by Varejao. On the wing, defended by Durant, feeds it to Irving, back to LeBron, shoots from 12, good.
He can finish in the post, that's one thing we know about
him. About a minute played so far here in the first. Westbrook again, Irving, outside Durant. Here's the beat. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. It's going to be on Varejao. The Thunder shooting their first free throws of the game right now. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Oklahoma City on D. LeBron outside. The pass to Irving. Here's Love. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist.
That's exactly what they had in mind on that possession.
Now Westbrook.
A lot of high hopes for the Thunder heading into last season's playoffs, and it didn't go quite as they had planned.
And Ibaka slams it in.
Power surge that one down. Wow.
Good turn to use, one of the game's top dunkers for sure.
Oh, no question. He loves to attack the rim, doesn't he?
Now, here is Irving. In a wide-open look for James. Misses off the left iron. Thunder would come back from the first round scare nicely as they got rid of the Clippers in the second round.
And it looked like they would be in for a good fight against the Spurs in the conference finals, but just kind of faded away as that series wore on. And I think that was more what San Antonio did than what the Thunder did.
They played their best basketball with Spurs, yeah. Obviously, late in the season.
They raised it each series as team as though they got to another level.
Hit it at the right time. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
Come on now, young fella. Watch out. You might bring that whole basket down on top of
him. I don't think he's ever going to let go of the rim.
He's just enjoying the moment up there.
It's tipped. There's the feed to the land. A three-pointer is right on target.
Good open look, and he splashes home the three.
Cavaliers have gone 4 of 5 from the field so far. Irving drives in. Count that one. Irving's got his second bucket.
The soft finger roll is just one of the many finishing moves he has in his bag of shot making.
Westbrook with it, and it's Waiters picking him up. Fires the three. Westbrook can't get it to go.
Well contested shot, and they did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter.
Defense is about effort and commitment and discipline. He's a good defender because of those things.
They get it back. Thompson can't get it to fall.
I like the work there, contesting that shot that looked like it was going to be easy, but they forced the miss.
You know what? He got it in close, but couldn't finish in traffic.
So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. What stands out to you from the Cavaliers in this one?
And I like what they've done offensively, really attacking.